On the inside there's Jenny Craig. She makes us feel so weak. You think you've hit rock bottom, then you see the bloody freak.
I didn't think it really captured me.
Still, it was better than that horrifically haggard thing of you at the Logies.
Yes, well, darling, you've never won a Logie, have you? I've won 3 silver. They're all on my mantelpiece.
Hey, hey, girl, a bit of focus and a bit of attention, please. Thanks, Warren. That's terrific what you're doing. And I want lots of attention, lots of focus. I want that real prison feeling this time. Have you got that clear? Okay, well, positions, please. Ident board in. Thank you, Kevin. And 3, 2, 1, action.
Leave me alone, you big fat bitch.
Don't you call me fat pretty girl or I'll shave your legs with a brick.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'll nail your head to the table and use it as a lazy Susan.
Is that right? Well, I'll scrape your guts out and use you as a crock pot.
Oh, well, I'll scrape your gizzards out and use them to knit a doily with.
Oh, take that, you bitch. I'll be back before the next ad break. Get out of my way, Wentworth!
Oh, shut up, you bloody... You're new here, aren't you, love? My name's Lizzie. What's yours?
Doreen. You know, I've been in the lockup all my life and this place is the worst of them all.
Oh, didn't you know, love? This is a private prison.
Private prison?
Yeah, government can't spend in cutbacks, you know, so they sold us off to a private company.
Well, so how come they're trying to starve us then and keep making me drink Brussels sprout juice? I think they're trying to get rid of me.
Oh, hardly bits of you, love.
What bits?
The fat bits. This is a Jenny Craig weight loss prison.
Jenny Craig?
Yeah, you don't get out of here until you're a size 10.
Oh, no, I'll never get out of here.
Don't you worry, love. I lost 2 stone last night when I did solitary in the sauna.
Is that why you're so wrinkly?
Oh, shut up. Anyway, you got any booze? Bloody B took me stash.
Who's B? Top dog?
Bulldog, more like it.
Is that right, Wentworth? What else am I?
Oh, well, she said that you look like a big fat pig and you look like the back of a truck.
Right, Wentworth.
Oh, no.
Make yourself scarce, Porky. I'm going to press a smile right up your face,
no.
Wentworth.
No, I'll be dang, please. I wasn't doing nothing. Oh, Bee, please. Anyway, look, I'm the only one round here ugly enough to make you look good.
Good point.
I like Cadbury roses.
Olivia, Vivian Lee, little Bobby Heltman, and I swear to God, Larry turned to me. He looked me straight in the eye, and he said, "Get out of my way, you fat slag." True story, swear to God.
Oh, yes, he's a genius, isn't he?
Absolutely brilliant. Yes, yes. Fabulous.
Okay, girls, okay, girls. Come out for the next scene. Who's for drinky poos after the show?
I love to get well again.
Well, you've all deserved it. You've all been acting your bums off this week. Yeah. That's wonderful what you're doing. I love that pouch, Warren. It's fantastic. Okay, we're going into it now. So, positions, please. I then board in. Thank you once again, Kevin. 3, 2, 1, action!
Fish and chips, hamburgers, McDonald's, Kentucky Fried, and a great big piece of pan.
Will you shut your fat ass? I'm starving!
Oh, it's just my luck to get stuck in a private prison with a bunch of ugly no-hopers.
Oh, Channel 10's not bad. You should try working for 7, love.
You two shut up. The only way to get out of this Jenny Craig starvation camp is to get anorexia.
I'll never get that.
Just watch Family and Friends. I threw up 3 times last episode.
She just needs to look in the mirror and make her throw up.
Right, Birdsworth, it's in the dryer with you. Lumpy on the ground.
No, oh,
come on, it's going to get uglier out here. Even uglier than it already is.
How did you know I was coming?
It's a freak.
Correct, Birdsworth. Here's something to lead us into the ad break.
You know, I love your work. It's fabulous. But just one little thing. Never, ever get in between me and my close-up, all right? I don't care how much you're acting your little tits off, okay?
Oh, was I coming between you and your close-up? I am terribly sorry.
All right, girls, break it up, break it up. Now, last scene of the day, very important, this one. Remember, concentrate, center yourself, lead with the crutch, as I've said before. Right positions, please. Three, two, one, butch it up.
Holy cabinet again!
I'll give you bloody lockers, Mrs. F, you bloody old bugger.
Oh, my hands on
you. Right, Birdsworth, you've had it.